神里サービスエリア、上重さんの事務所に行きました神里でろいつもあれ。神里なんかこの帰りの感じがちょっとあれ、もう寝てないというね、もう全然寝てないという。まあ昨日12時ぐらいまで寝てた。
So So that's why we want you to know more about it. And human drones have really good data, because they're Earth missions that went to the Earth many missions. We have really good information from the Earth. But still, there are some key, very important information that we don't know. And how is it? Okay, what is Jupiter made of? And of course we know it's mostly hydrogen and helium, but we don't know it's actually the amount of heavy elements in the interior of the planet. And this is really key to understand the formation of Jupiter. And another one of those questions, and we can hear the ones that I'm particularly more interested in, because there are many things that we don't know. But I want to know more about the heavy elements, and this includes the distribution of heavy elements in the interior of the planet. We don't know if everything is well mixed and Jupiter is homogeneous, or if it has a distinctive core in the interior. And again, this is key to understand the formation process and the evolution of the planet. So these are the things that I will be talking about today, and I hope to put some light on it. And of course, that's also why we sent Juno up there, because we wanted to know more about Jupiter, about the interior, about the atmosphere, the magnetic field, the two things that we didn't know about Jupiter. So let me first tell a few things of what we knew before Juno. And I really like this figure of Andrea et al. In February 2016, where we have here different abundances of different elements, respect to the protopolar abundances. So if the elements are one, it would mean that they have the same abundance as the protopolar. And here we have all the giants in our solar system. And here we have a lot of information in the planet.